Let us decide one thing. It must go on, face to face, between us and between you, so that even an old lady like I am will live to see the day.
I've always said this.
You always call me an old lady, Mr. President. We will live to see the day whoever signs on the part of Israel. I want to live to see that day of peace between you and us, of peace between all our neighbors and us. And Mr. President, as a grandmother to a grandfather, may I give you a little present for the new granddaughter.
Thank you,
thank you for your present that you have given me.